was a morning in July. I was walking to Tipperary. I heard the battle cry from the mountains overhead. I looked up into the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me quite fearlessly and said, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man? Will you go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." I said to that soldier boy, "Will you take me to your captain? Could be my pride and joy for to march with you today. My own brother fell at Cork, and my son at Inniscarthy, and to that noble captain I did say, I will stand in the band like a true Irish man. I will go to fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." As we returned home from that field, in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low, to the memory of the dead, as we returned unto our homes, but without my soldier laddie, I never will forget the words he said. "Will you stand in the band like a true Irish man? Will you go to fight the forces of the crown? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Go to fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town."